Hello everyone, this is RT Racing. We're at Circuit de Spa, driving Porsche 911. Let's see how it goes. Just started driving this car, like right before this race. Just reduce the downforce. Oh shit, yeah, it's very noticeable. To make sure I can overtake these crazy Ferraris over the place. They're first three places after qualification were Ferraris, so... yeah.
The gap behind is now 0.5.
This is 9 laps, but there is no mandatory pit. Damage is not enabled, so I hope I won't need to pit at all. That's given I have enough fuel, which I should, but in order to be lighter, enough safety fuel. So I basically only have one additional lap of fuel. Normally I run this 2 or even 3 laps of additional fuel. So far I really like Ferrari. Not sure why I didn't drive it before. In real life I love them too. Decently fast and... Jesus, the handling. It's like one of the best. I know that in AOR Elite League, it's considered slow for some reason. Rarely stopped in time. Okay, we got a better exit.
Okay, Archie, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. You're leading.
This guy's a professional behind me.
Just ignore him, he'll go away.
Hope so. Cut the track, I think. No? Alright. Oh shit. I'm glad we don't have damage. Normally that would hit my arrow. Come on, come on, just turn.
The gap behind is now 1.1 seconds.
Spawn there. Braking a bit more carefully than before. What about my lap time? 2:20. 222.70.
The guy behind has just done a 222.78.
Yeah, I wish I did it faster. Nice. Keep it together, Porsche. Porsche. I don't know how to pronounce it correctly. So glad I reduced the rear downforce before the race. I would have no chance against these Ferraris. Just getting closer every straight we have on the track. Also really enjoying how car handles braking just stays within the same lane. I know that it depends on the brake balance, like front versus rear and stuff. I've tuned that in different cars, but in this car, it's like so well done. Maybe also the tires are pretty wide. I'm able to keep all the traction I'm putting on them. Yeah, we need to go pick out
Porsche now. 0.42.
He's getting closer. Yeah. God damn Ferrari. They banned Ferraris altogether. They're too fast. G3. Conditions. Handles so well. Oh shit. Okay, that was damn good. Barely kept it within the corner.
You're now in the lead. You're halfway home. We estimate 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Guy puts a lot of pressure on me. I hate him a bit, but I love the competition. He got a better exit. Okay, I'm gonna keep the inner lane again.
On your left. Clear left.
Defend it.
Just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Oh shit. Okay. Not sure you want to. That. This race is like eternity because of this guy in the back.
Last lap was at 223.52. Sector 2 is 1.1 seconds off the base.
Oh shit, it's gonna overtake.
On your left.
Push, push, push. We can win this.
Fucking car. No, no, no. No.
Left. Clear left.
How you do it, dude?
On your left. Clear left.
Sort of said sorry, but I'm actually pretty mad at him. But okay. I guess he also said sorry. This corner is tough if you hit the gas pedal so hard. Not if you need though. Thank you. slow.
Fantastic drive.
I like how surprised my spotter is. You won. Whew, that was a pretty good race. I'm all sweaty. Bit on this Ferraris. See you in the next one. That was RT Racing.